we will begin the Golden Oryx Award for the Best Short Film, UAE. The nominees are Masquerade by Rasami, Soli Lakhmi, directed by Nisar Ibrahim, Apkumu, directed by Kirill Kippa, and Kuhu, directed by Tarish Kulani.
The Best Short Film, UAE. Tarish. The award for the Best Short Film UAE goes to Kuhu 2018 for Tarish Kulani.
The winner also takes home a complete filmmaking kit worth more than 16,000 dirhams, sponsored by Dancehall Films.
I feel relieved because I was quite nervous, actually. I didn't expect to be, but for some reason I was. So I'm very proud of what we've done, and I'm very happy, and I can't wait to celebrate with my crew and, of course, submit it further ahead to more festivals, come back next year for the film festival because I had a great experience.
We move on to the Golden Oryx Award for the Best Short Film, UAE Universal. The nominees are Eva, directed by Ihab Samadi. Khadija, directed by Syed Qasim from SAE Institute Dubai. Moment, directed by Hadia Ibrahim from the American University in Dubai. And The Cost of Revenge, directed by Alan Salesh,
So the Best Short Film University goes to Moment by Hadia Ibrahim.
Golden Oryx Award for the Best Short Film in UAE Schools. The nominees are Ace, directed by Kiba Jarrah from Manifest MAHE, directed by Shivam Ajmera, Delhi Private School, Dubai. The Race, directed by Abner and Adrian, the Winchester School, Jebel Ali. And Social Inclusion of Refugees, directed by Jacob, Nicholas, Alcacia, and Stacy Lorenzo from the Winchester School, Jebel.
The Best Short Film, UAE School, goes to Ace.
Glad that we won. We were really surprised to see that we were the only female crew to be a part of this, and we are really glad that we won.